Welcome to the iHeart Country Bus here, brought to you by Campers NRV at the 2022 CCMF. We got Chris Janson with us now. How are you, man?
I'm doing good. You?
I am fantastic. Last time I talked to you, I had you on my morning show here in Myrtle Beach, Gator 107.9.
This is Kenny Powers territory, dude.
Listen.
I'm proud to be here.
The Myrtle Beach Pelicans, that their ballpark is on 21st Avenue North, right up the street.
Yeah.
And they do a mermen night every year.
I would love to play in that.
Listen, this is the last year they're doing it, and the first 100 people that come get one of the, you know, the crazy buttons up.
Up,
they got like Ric Flair on them and stuff.
Of course.
It's got Kenny and the mermen.
That's unbelievable. All over. Dude, so I tried to buy, my brother-in-law Shane is just really into it too. You know, it was into the Kenny Powers thing. And so I called my brother-in-law Shane Dogg. His real name is Shane, but Shane Dogg, we kind of go back and forth with the dialect, you know, the Myrtle Beach dialect from the show. But I tried to buy that truck. I found Shane Dogg's truck.
Dude.
Oh, I did. I did. And I tried to buy it, but, dude, you know, he had just sold it, and then the guy who just bought it didn't want to sell it anymore. But can you imagine? I know.
Dustin Jr., get your doo-doo fingers off that jet ski, bro.
Yeah, get off that Blonde Ambition tour. Some people don't even get that.
What the hell's your name, Shrek?
Right, right. Yeah, you named your kid Rose after Titanic? I mean, but, man, the humor in that is incredibly crude, but even for a guy like me who lives a pretty decently wholesome lifestyle, you know, it's so – I grew up with so many people like that.
Oh, I got you right here. How about this one? April.
Yo, that's my favorite part, dude. I'm just kidding.
April.
I'm just kidding.
Just kidding. It's me, Kenny.
Dude, my favorite is, honey, I love you, but you got clothes like a. Like, oh yeah, well, what do you know about fashion? What do I know about fashion? I can tell you what I know about fashion. It's like one of us had our own personal stylist once, and one of us shoplifts our clothes from Fashion Bug. That's what I know.